Same. Always. Okay? You take it. Typically, you get about 20 to 25% loss if, when you break it down this way, okay? You'll see what I'm talking about here very shortly. So you can roast this and slice it. Okay? I'm gonna roast this and slice it and do steak salad with it. Alright, you can take it and you can take this part off a little bit here. Alright, and then you can wrap it in film wrap and then you can cut medallions out of it. Okay. Alright. And then with here, you can julienne it for stir fry, but also you can marinate it a little bit of lime juice, okay, for like an hour maybe, that's it. And then dredge it in a light tempura batter and deep fry it for crispy beef salad, okay? So, but then you can roast it whole for roast beef. So, I personally love this beef because of the price and what you do with it.